fight. He wants his shot at the Hardcore Championship. So Vampiro, not Vampiro, but Ultimo Dragon, bro, watch out. Spike was hella pissed off in the match anyway. He was knocked down. He was going to break up the pin, but it was too late. He stormed off the building. Pissed off. DT, one. Good. Oh, kick out. Hero now. Oh! More dragon now. No. Again. Kick out. Now, Vampiro now looking for the cover. Dragging around the ring. We're gonna go for the cover. And kick out. Dragon Sleeper locked in! The same Dragon Sleeper that, oh my gosh. If I retained his Hardcore Championship, the move Vampiro go to sleep. Oh, I'm gonna kick through that. Whole powerbomb to the outside. Perfect timing. Y'all are both great. They can do it again. Gonna do it again. Oh! And that could be it for Ultimo Dragon. And it is. And Vampiro picks up the win over Ultimo Dragon. And next up, the Cruiserweight Championship is on the line in an 8-man battle royal. And a quick good contest. Vampiro picks up the win. Ochimo Dragon is like, okay, Vampiro, you got the job done, but can't Spike get the job done? At Survivor Series. We'll show respect right there. Vampiro picks up the win. And here we go with the Cruiserweight Championship match. Cut to the ring first. Eight-man battle royal. Tanaka Michinoku.
The following contest is an eight-man battle royal and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Japan, weighing in at 177 pounds, Mitchell O'Hugh.
Tanaka's in the ring. This is Kaientai. Goes off to Jerry. He's doing damage control.
From Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds.
And Wesley last night, he got the victory over the Filthy Animals. And a six-man tag. I'm pretty sure the 50 animals in this match. And here comes Rey Mysterio. First day, Tajiri got the victory over. Cruiserweight Championship is on the line. Expect a good contest.
From San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
That was one of the Mexicos.
From Hidalgo, Mexico.
Crazy.
Weighing in at 205 pounds. Superstar Crazy.
It was super crazy. Juventud Guerrero. That was on ECW. Both of them took a loss to Doink and Abyss. In the contest. Who's this? Oh.
Representing High Energy from Hiroshima, Japan. Weighing in at 186 pounds. Jushin Thunder Liger.
That was going to be a good one. All right, so I can tell. Here comes AJ Young.
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 173 pounds, AJ Young.
Solo himself. Six-day solo now. Oh, yeah, we're going to miss the good guys for right now. But they're coming back in 2K22. I mean, not 22, my bad. That's good. 23. I didn't say 22, I meant 23.
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 166 pounds, Judy Guillermo.
This one's a guy that was in the 50 Animals himself in real life. Yeah. Juventud Guerrero. That's Eddie Guerrero left. Billy E. Here comes the Kubler champion himself.
And introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 164 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight
F. Let's get this match started. Here we go. Cruiserweight championship is on the line. Got members are going at it right now. Tonka and Funaki. Two crazy eliminated. Tajiri. Tonka eliminated Rey Mysterio. Oh! Alright, it's Hoover 2. Hoover 2 eliminated! Get the down
lagger!
Uh-oh. Oh, and AJ won. Try double team. Never mind. See what Chris said. He wants it. He wants the title. Oh! Now look at this. You crazy. Who's going at? Oh!
The champion.
And Tonka eliminated. Funaki. Oh my gosh. That's. I don't know, sounds like, what the hell? Oh my god. Well, Cousin Zoku wants the Super Championship back. Oh my gosh. Look at AJ Young over there trying to eliminate Super Crazy, but Super Crazy finding out. Knock it out. Oh, that was a nice cutter. Move the mysticals. Funny, now it's just Tonka and AJ Young going at it right now. Both the mysticals take a rest. Oh, that was nice. Tonka. Thank you. back stab. Oh, God. Look at Hoover to Guerrero. Going to eliminate. Oh, Tegler Knuckles out of here. Oh, my God. Poor AJ Young going to get double teamed right now by both of the Mexicans. You could get double teamed if you don't clothesline. Hoover to Guerrero out the ring. Yeah, it's going to be trouble. Oh, the super kick!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Going to Guerrero's out of here. Now this is pretty super crazy. Oh, super crazy. The Enziguri. Oh, God. So a tribute to his best friend. Oh, who's now in the game this year. Oh! No, I should give him the Dave and Buster. I'm called the Young Buster. Oh, look at this. AJ Young now. Trying to eliminate Super Crazy. We could eliminate two. Oh, see, yes! Hey, AJ Young's the new Cruiserweight Champion! I'm back on top of the Cruiserweight Division. Back on top of the Cruiserweight Division.
And
he's back. Once again, Cruiserweight Champion.
Cruiserweight Champion.
AJ Young did it.
AJ Young.
Eliminate both of the besticles. AJ Young did once again, two-way champ. And here we go with the next contest. Some women's action. And on Saturday night main event.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Redondo Beach, California, the Night Wonder of the World.
Back to what I was saying. This Saturday night main event, we're going to crown two new women's champions. One for the Pro Wrestling Championship, one for the SmackDown Television and Women's Championship. It'll be Chyna versus Megan Ace for the SmackDown Pro Wrestling Championship. And I'm still trying to figure out who else for the Television Championship. I forgot somebody.
And her partner from Los Angeles, California.
Comes Casey, the women's champion.
And from Tulsa, Oklahoma, the WWE Women's Champion, KC.
Ring of Champion Casey. Got Michonne here. Got Michonne from The Walking Dead a little bit. Casey's mixed. Mixed with both black and Mexican. And comes her best friend, Megan Ace. We'll face China tomorrow night on Saturday Night Main Event for the Pro Women's Championship. Different look for Megan Ace.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, Megan Ace.
Here we go. Starting off with Casey in China. China, former NWA Women's Champion. Former Women's Champion. Oh. They said, you know what? We're going to have them two start off. Oh, the neck breaker. There's my China tags in Melina. Thank you. violent. Can we just get back this apparition in the front from last time? Melina is not playing. She's beating the shit out of this place. I'm not playing no games, bro. Oh, okay. Casey now. Uh-oh. Oh! Good tag team match. I ain't going to lie. Everybody's on their feet for this one. She's gonna work them out.
Eight.
You know what? She wanted to get counted out. That's what. Oh! Hey, Casey now. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm tired. Yeah. trying to help a partner. Wait a minute. Again. Oh!
What is this? What the hell? What's
going on? Oh my God. Time to get back inside the ring for us to get counted out. The pace isn't enough. Oh! She just don't go back inside the ring. God damn, in the fucking mouth already. Oh, this is a good tag team match. Now just end it, please. Love it. That's my next tag team match. She's gonna end it. Oh my God. No, what the heck? Look at making ace now. I don't care who gets the pin, who loses. I'm sorry, I just had to play because this match is gonna take too long. They're not paying each other, they ain't doing shit. I don't know what the hell going on. it. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Damn.
Here are your winners.
And Mega Ace and Casey picks up the win. Good. Some more action on SmackDown. Sal taking on John Cena. 1-on-1.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. Making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 205 pounds, the National Wrestling Alliance United States Champion, Sal Yamamoto.
Here comes Sal, NWA United States Champion. Here to take on John Cena. You can't see me.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Try to go for that dude's clothesline. Oh! Captain right there, you see me? Oh, he's out! What's that do? Let's see him get up. Another one. Oh, snap it. Once again, the Cena. Oh! They're going for the cover. He's going to be out after that one. Kick out. Oh, Cena kicks out. Saw it going up top. Cena, oh, this could be. Oh, man, that could be it right there. All right, quick work for John Cena and kick out from Cena. We're gonna go for that soft pop. No, Cena. Frankensteiner. STF locked in on Sal. Oh, Sal not getting out of it. That was nice. Leave that. That could be it right there. One, two. Oh, the kick out of the kick. See it now.
Oh!
Oh, ooh, he's gonna go for the FU.
Oh!
And an attitude adjustment. Two.
Oh, and a kick off of Sal.
Five knuckle shuffle time. You can't see me.
And, oh,
five knuckle chopper. Now Cena now. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, a shot. Wait a minute. He go for the FU.
From the top. From the top.
And oh! That's you, Sal. And that could be it right there. One, two, three. Let's see if picks up the win over Sal. Time is now, now.
Here is your winner,
picks up the win of the Sal. Ready for some more action on SmackDown. And here we go with some more action. Booker T taking on the newcomer, Bobby Lashley. 1-on-1.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T.
Here comes Booker T. And he takes on Bobby Lashley, the new guy, making his debut.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
I thought that Bobby Lashley still looks the same to this day. It's not surprising at all. Like Snoop Dogg. Yeah, still looks the same. It's only one bit. German suplex that was. Bobby Lashley, that's big body right there. Now, suplex time. Oh, never mind. No! Oh, stop the way on Booker T. God, he's annoying. This new guy, Bobby Lashley, don't play no game. The five-time WCW champion. Keep going up top. Thank you. to the ref again. Last one now. Going for it. Bobby Lashley, just like that. Well, Lashley did good in the first part of the match. Well, let's say, this is long from over. Bobby Lashley's walking off. He got that in the bag, but now. Main event time. Undertaker ready to take on JBL, and Undertaker's waiting for JBL to come in the ring. And wow, here he comes. Bradshaw, from behind. A sneak attack to the Undertaker. Undertaker's up now, You can't sneak the dead man. Not face the consequences. Undertaker now, beating the hell out of JBL in the corner. Being the WWE champion right now. Maybe you're not. Oh, the irate, of course. Sidewalk slam. Put the Fiend on. Crossface. Well, of course I'm gonna take this out of it. Not locked in on the way. Not locked in tight enough. I'm taking that one. Shot. I'm gonna take this with me. Barely.
Oh, a clothesline. Hell, damn.
On. Go, Greg. Hell, got the Undertaker. Come on, it's supposed to be soon. Oh, it's going to be soon. Is he ready for some old school? Oh, never mind.
Did he take
it? I'm gonna take it. It's a fast-paced match. I ain't not gonna lie. Two boys from Texas. Oh! Through darkness. And oh, the power bomb. Oh, that's close line. No. To the Undertaker. Will the Undertaker kick out? No, he's not. He ain't gonna kick out. And JBL wins. Of course. It's JBL. Defeats the Undertaker. Anyway, that was the main event on SmackDown, sadly. JBL picks up the win over the Undertaker. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe, and see y'all on Saturday night main event. Congratulations, JBL. You picked up the win over the Dead Man. Will you pick up the win over him at Survivor Series? Let's find out.